We're joined by Gunther and Hanna tonight after a 7-8 loss against Chapman University. The Aggies got off to a late start tonight with a game that was pushed till around 11 p.m. Do you think you got this affected your play at all?
Absolutely. I'd say so. I know personally, I was at the rink by 8:20. I was at the rink by 8:20, and that was just sitting at the rink for 3 hours. Kind of kills your momentum a little bit.
Yeah, I think so.
You definitely like mentally prepare during the day before the game. You know, you're set to go at 8 and then you have to be set to go at 9 and then you have to be set to go at 10 and then you get to be set to go at 11. It messes with your mental state. And you also start getting tired. It's like the evening. It's 1:30 in the morning right now.
Yeah.
Want to go to bed.
All right. How will you prepare for tomorrow's game against College of Canyons at 3 p.m. tomorrow?
I'm going to sleep as absolute late as I can.
Yeah.
There's nothing else. Eggs for breakfast.
Yeah. Definitely get some sleep, definitely get some protein and carbs in there, just totally reload us. I mean, the last period was really, really good, so hopefully we can continue that energy on into today.
Great. Alright, Gunther, I'm not sure if you've heard yet, but congratulations on being named alternate captain.
Yes, thank you.
Could you tell us how you feel now that you have the A?
I think it's a lot of responsibility, so I think I need to step up, be a little more vocal, a little more of a leader on the team. But, you know, it's a challenge I'm looking forward to. I love the team, so I'm happy to be able to play again.
Do you think you had the captaincy stolen from you now that it's given to Gordo?
I mean, absolutely. I mean, who is this Gordo?
It's true.
Really?
Yeah.
Like,
you know, two points per game? Not good. All right, so this question for both of you. Who would you name the three stars of tonight's game?
Three stars of tonight's game. Definitely say Kyle stepped it up really good on D. Really gave us some really good support. Like, amazing. Gordo, obviously, I mean, last period was crapping on goals. I'd say Gunther, too. Played amazing. Incredible support. Incredible shots.
Earning that A.
You know what? You know what makes it more fun with keys on is that you can spin on the ice.
What do you think, Gunther?
Alright, so I'm not just saying this. I have to say our third star is definitely Hanna.
I've never seen her
go so hard to the puck, just with a reckless abandon almost. Just no respect for her body, just head down into the puck. Really impressive. I think our second star today, I am going to have to say Aiden, actually. He stepped it up, got moved on to the power play, was a big body in the corners all game, really just played his heart out. I think it's great to see him stepping up and being a great player on the team. And first, again, I'm going to say Nicholas. You know, he's a new defenseman, and he earned his spot coming out in the power play. He played almost all of the last period, and he really just stepped up, no defensive breakdowns, and I'm really impressed. I think he's going to be one of our top defensemen in the next 4 years.
That's great. All right, and finally, we have a fan question for both of you. This might be a little bit difficult, so please take your time answering. Would you rather fight 10 Gordo-sized brawnies or one brawny-sized Gordo?
One body size Gordo, absolutely.
I don't know.
Have you ever seen Gordo hit?
Think about it.
Yeah, I'd go body size Gordo.
All right, and that's it for tonight. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.